In this short video, we are going to show you how to install dbForge source control for SQL Server. Since source control is available for download as a component of the SQL Tools pack, we need to go to the SQL Tools download page on the Devart website and download the SQL Tools installer. After the download is complete, run the installer. On the Select Destination page of the installer, you can view the default install location. If you want to change it, click Browse, select a folder to install the program to, and click OK to confirm. Before proceeding, make sure you understand and are comfortable with the terms of the license agreement. Once done, click Next. Now you need to select the components you want to install. You can select to install all the tools in the pack, only add-ins, only standalone tools, only the DevOps tools, or the individually selected tool. Let's choose Custom Installation and select dbForge Source Control for SQL Server only. Click Next to proceed. This is it, actually. Just wait for the installation to complete. Click Finish and proceed to enjoy database versioning in Microsoft SQL Server Management Studio. The fully featured free trial will last for 30 days, so you have plenty of time to evaluate dbForge Source Control and make an informed decision about the product. Thanks for watching.